It's now 5 minutes before 7. TSA agents stopped a North Dakota woman who tried boarding a flight in Bismarck with a loaded handgun and more than 100 rounds of ammunition in her carry-on bag. The 58-year-old woman from Hurdsville told authorities yesterday that she didn't see the gun case when she packed her bag.
She wasn't arrested and was allowed to board the plane. The gun and ammo were turned over to the woman's friend.